are sharing the holidays with LA audiences, and this was opening night. George Pinocchio is here now with more.
I think the fans will be satisfied here. Donny and Marie are offering up Christmas cheer and Christmas music, plus familiar hits, those sibling wits, and an energetic show Donny says is non-stop. Donny and Marie Osmond will spend the next 3 weeks bringing holiday cheer to audiences at the Pantages Theater. Donny and Marie Christmas in L.A. marks the first time they've ever performed together live on stage in this city. So if you go to the show, what do you get?
5 decades of entertainment.
I was just going to say the same thing. 50 years of experience on stage. And we started like back in late 18-something.
1830, the same year that this theater was built.
I helped build this place.
I even said, I think this theater has been refurbished more than our careers.
Yeah. Absolutely.
The Osmonds love Christmas. Last year, Donny gave his wife a one-of-a-kind surprise.
And my son was in the Netherlands, and on Christmas Eve, he pops out of the box. She didn't even expect him until like January 15th or something like that. I snuck him home.
In the audience, an eclectic mix of stars, including some showbiz vets, Mitzi Gaynor, Ruta Lee, and Anne Jeffries.
I should say I grew up with them, but that's...
We saw a soap star, a porn star, and a confused star.
That's who's playing?
Oh, shoot.
This isn't Aerosmith? Yikes!
Donny and Marie at the Pantages Theater through December 23rd. That movie makes me laugh every time I run into it.